All right, so yeah, now go talk to him. But you have a different experience.
Except the Sanctity of Legends. You've been told it's time for me to pass along our secret. The path to Athena's fortune is yours to tread. Your tune has been handed down from pirate to pirate, and you've earned the right to know it. Play your instrument in a tavern like this one, and the way forward shall be revealed.
Yellow.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, what's happening? Sorry, that took longer than I was wanting it to.
That's okay. That shit happens.
Yeah. What are we planning?
Are you on the boat yet?
Yeah, I'm on the boat.
Where are we?
Looks like a fort. Skelly Fort.
What do we normally come to Skelly Forts for?
A lot of kegs.
Good to know that you haven't forgotten why we're here.
Always. Yeah, I want to get kegs even if we're here for an actual reason.
Thought we gotta hit the plunder.
Plunder? Okay, oh, let's see.
So we can get the Gallion out before they leave. Gallion.
Thunder Valley.
They're gonna be southeast of us. No. I see them. Straight ahead. Where? Straight ahead. If you look through,
if you look through
your spyglass, you can see the their lights.
Yep.
I think we do the sail behind the island, jump off with the keg split.
Alright, so go to the left.
So these guys could be on the theme run, bro.
They could be. They look tall. Oh, no,
sails are moving, sails are moving. Let's get to work. They're starting to do a turn.
Yep.
What do you think happens if we throw up an alliance flag, Cheese?
Want me to?
Go for it.
Oh my, they ran aground or did they anchor?
Okay,
oh, he
kill
shot
him,
at
Cheese.
Him. Oh,
kill him.
He's got a keg. Or not a keg, they got a, someone jumped off, so
yeah,
watch
I saw
out.
That. Get on the cannon. He's on the boat. He's on the boat.
He's on. Get it. I'm coming.
I caught the...
Alright, I'm gonna jump with the keg. Think
do
I
it.
Should?
Yeah.
Oh my, they killed me with the keg on their boat. Alright, on top.
I got blown to fucking shit.
Fuck it. We'll hit some cannonballs and we'll hit them from afar because they weren't that good. I got a fucking backspawn.
Me too.
And their boat is gone. Oh, he's swimming with me, you dirty bastard.
You don't shoot my friend. Get him, shark.
He's dead.
The shark coming for you.
Got him. He's dead. Yeah, I don't see their boat. I'd imagine it's still up, but there's no way he got far enough for us to not see him yet.
Oh, I found him! I found him!
Oh, shit.
But I have no
ammo.
I have no ammo. I have a shark on me. Things are bad.
Are they in the water?
Yeah.
Oh,
right on me.
Just swim to shore.
Trying
I got to. These scalies on me. Oh, I see him.
Yep.
Oh, he's chasing. He's dead. Where the hell did they go?
I don't know. They could have gone back to Thieves Haven, I guess.
That's right here, right?
Yes. This one up here. I'm swimming.
Are they probably... Oh yeah, I hear. Oh, I gotta get some. I'm gonna get full health, and then I'm gonna be right behind you.
Are you trying to?
No, I see him. I see him. They're coming back. They're coming back.
Towards where?
Towards Thieves Haven, directly where you are. I'm watching them sail. They're full wind, baby.
Good deal. How close are they to me?
They're not close at all. They're like. Anchored picking up sails. I don't know. I have no clue what they're doing. They just stopped midway. We're picking up sales though.
Another night with Brian and Cheese. Never know what the fuck is gonna happen.
No, Brian, they're just sitting here. I have no clue what they're doing. I'm a swim to them. Fuck it. If I die, I'm...
Yeah, no, that sounds good, though.
They're just straight. They're directly on the side, though. I don't know what I'm gonna do, but I drop the sail and run them ashore, I guess. Oh, they're turning. Turning back towards you.
What's going on?
He met me underwater.
Did he kill you?
No.
Did you kill him?
Oh, he just got me. I had a blunderbuss. He was shooting me from afar. So I'm getting the boat. They probably stopped because they seen the mermaid. But they were turning back towards you, so.
I see. Making it very inconvenient for me.
Ooh, let's see.
Here they come.
Player sleep out there.
What kind of loot did they have on the ship?
I didn't see any because as soon as I got on, I ran to go underneath and that's when they blew the keg. But I know when I was looking through the telescope, I was, there's definitely shiny stuff, unless they could have had the different colored lights. So, I mean, there was like a green, a blue.
Nothing yet.
Oh.
It's a long, deep sigh as I'm about to board the boat.
Oh, deep sigh as I'm about to board the boat. You still on the boat?
Yes.
Holy fuck. Set that bitch a sail. I'm the captain now.
How close are you? Why? How close are
you? Oh, not close at all. I'm turning the boat towards us now. Brian, you'll be talking to my ass. Wonder how many is one square or one nautical mile in this game?
I believe so.
Yeah, I think so. Then again, I don't think so because some of these islands I don't think would be realistically one half nautical mile long. I could be wrong.
Every time one of them runs past when you're tucked, you just get like this rush. You're like, he's gonna find me.
Yeah,
this is gonna be the moment.
Oh, that's not the. That's the fucking galleon. I'm an idiot. That's the galleon. See him.
I hear something. I hear a cannon fire.
Yeah, it's the island shooting at me. Well, fuck, that just lets him know boat's close by.
Say when, I'll make a move.
Not quite yet. I'm gonna cut him. Cut. Let's see. I'm gonna be panicking now, probably.
They're getting moving.
Yep, I figured.
Alright. Time for me to move. Starting with the below deck.
Oh, these motherfuckers are ruthless on this island.
Oh, I'm dead. Shit.
Oh, they got you.
They got me as I was grabbing my, grabbing their, blunderbombs.
No, at least you stole.
Yeah, I stole a couple of blunderbombs. Back aboard the Mary Jane for the first time in an hour.
The Mary Jane. There they are.
Left side. Border right side. Border right border. Side. Border.
Yep. He missed. He just threw a bunch of fire bombs.
Get the cannons.
Oh, I'm on it.
I got the mast.
I'm getting shots.
Get us patched.
We got one.
Sail's down.
Oh, I'm down.
I'm off the boat.
Oh, fuck. They're hitting the chain shops, I give them that. The only reason I died is the goddamn fire on the boat. I hate that shit.
Fuck out of here.
Nope. Our boat's still up. Gucci, baby. Yep. I'm getting wood to repair.
Here. And for some reason, wouldn't let me pull my fucking wood power.
Hey, phrasing!
No, that's a little illegal, Brian.
I'm going for a board.
Alright. I took your middle mast down.
And your man. Come on.
Alright.
Got the anchor.
Dead. I'm far as well.
Three dead?
You still alive, bro? Oh no, you're a fucking.
Oh! Last one got me. I got their anchor down, I killed three of them. Launching out. Back on their ship. Their anchor is down yet again. I'm dead again, but they got anchored again. They're angling to get shots. You have one border attempt.
I got their front sail down. Oh, well, I thought I did. No, I did. Belting them now. Bunch of lowers, baby. Bunch of lowers. Fuck you, bitches. Re-upping on my cannonball.
Got it.
Oh, sweet.
Oh, I died. They don't want the spice. I'm gonna give it to him anyway! Special delivery!
Why you get him with the fire?
Told you, I would deliver.
No, sorry, so I'm trying to get some chain shots, but there ain't no chain shots on this fucking island.
Dude, I'm getting my ass kicked over here.
I'm coming.
I won't be alive when you're here. That's how bad I'm getting my ass kicked.
Alright, I'm here. Now they're chasing us. That's our
going for board.
Alright.
Oh, they're not even shooting, turning, they're shooting wildly.
Yep. That is true. That's one hit.
Robo here?
I'm sailing, just with them, kinda. Trying to see what they're doing. They're like all over the fucking place. They don't even have their middle sail down or nothing.
I see.
There it goes. In the rowboat?
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm off.
Shoot a cursed ball?
The wheel, or I'm coming to you.
Okay. Oh fuck, I got sails up, Brian. Oh. They hit something, I don't know if it was the wheel or the mast. Oh, it was the... I don't know how to hit the side.
Oh shit, we're cracking.
Oh shit. Hold up. We had them too, Brian. We had them.
Still might, but...
Oh, I'm picked up. No? Oh, yeah. Oh, I got thrown. What the fuck just happens? I'm back on the boat. Almost. Kraken's gone. Almost.
One of them is in the water. Free. Okay, use the harpoon on the left side. We're gonna twist around the island real sharp. Our boat.
Okay, they must still be there because I don't see them at all.
Oh, they're just coming around now.
Oh. We only got one sail down. The other two are pretty much all the way up almost. I kind of fucked up the plan there.
I'm dead again!
I was shooting.
Alright, well, I tried to be friendly, you know. Hey, Mr. Kershaw, likely to ram? Definitely gonna ram.
Oh, you bastard.
Ah,
How? I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead too. We get kegged?
I don't know. If they, I have no clue. There's no way, because none of them were on a boat. Do what?
I said messages asked. Does he want to get online?
Shit. Oh, fuck. I ran into it. GG's, y'all.
Hey, how's it going? GG's, guys.
Out of supplies? You guys ran out of supplies?
No, what? We were trying to think. Did you guys keg us right there at the end?
No. That was in the water that we hit you on the back with some firebombs.
Oh, because, your cannonball hit our boat and it, like, rocked it to the side. And, like, it didn't knock me off.
Wild.
It knocked me to the side. And so I, like, tried to jump up as I was eating a pomegranate, and then there was like an explosion, and both of us died at the same time. So we thought we might have gotten tagged.
Yeah, we've had really laggy games all night. So it's probably some squirrely shit rares doing. But
yeah,
good job, man. Fucking Naval's strong. Dude, we shouldn't have won that fight. That's our fourth win tonight. But
that was
good, man.
Dude, that was
on our ass the whole time.
that was a lot of fun.
Cool, man. GG's, man. GG's.
You too.
Have a great night. It was the best fight Cheese and I had ever had in Sea of Thieves. And though we may have lost, we left the game that night with smiles on our faces and GGs in our heart. To those who we fought, if you ever see this video, thank you. That was the most fun that we ever had.